facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Nasty Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Marks.
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bell with Ratchet. Some ammo, of course. supposed to be a reenactment of?
You've got a sweet bounty on your head, Lombax!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Another dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the dimensionator. so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
One more to go! the Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to nefarious.
These goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let nefarious overuse the dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Defenses are weakening.
Are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
To the depths with the arms you got!
Boy.
manner of trickery! Get off me, ship! I'll creep!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
There be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Huh?
a second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Like a club, all right?
I want to let you all know that your emperor has returned.
Dr. Nefarious? So what happened to the real emperor? Phantom?
I am whatever you want me to be, Fluffy.
Is there a Phantom around here?
Only a dancing machine. Watch out now.
Please, I do not want to...
and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid?
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too! That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names!
Another chance
gotta
to
be smarter
the
than that if we might join the Resistance,
loyalty.
New guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait. Phantom, you just get to safety.
Another resistance member. Oh, I will make the Emperor breath. Oh. Oh. Resistance ends here. Please defend.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy, try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
You can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Dash. The glove handles the rest. That's what I like to see. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash. You're a natural.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Boy.
Secret Agent Zircon?
Good luck up there! And me Zircon was never here!
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Seriously? Oh, we gotta come back sometime!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough. Here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to... Whoa. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I just spotted the factory for our Resistance friends. Maybe you can pick it up.
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Right here. Find something here.
be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Surrender now, tiny rebel.
Plug glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Here we go.
Death traps.
Huh?
War bombs. Five planet-destroying cannons. And a surveillance state covering the entire city. If only that blasted dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Huh?
Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
Bring me that Lombax!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. This far in a while. And a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. See you next time. Well, I guess it is closing time.
Thank you.
You dispatch them quite capably.
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And the last speedle runs into that rift. Smarty Bot, what is this place?
I, a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with... Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortis Helper Bot! Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the morts.
From this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash. Factory. I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling... the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Dear God, man.
Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
There's another Lombax. Tell us where your friend is.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.